in this location.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering...
Day 2 on Pandora.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people in that want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. Closest I've got to a lead on siren history are Lightning's alien vault.
Come on, work, curse you! No, Captain!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter! My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya! Jack's gonna pay us! And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity!
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you what...
Hey! How did Buckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead.
Hey, if you're to survive out here, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
Protect me, Squire!
Trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow!
Jesus said boom a lot. Looks like he dropped a grenade on. Be sure to equip it.
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren.
Right, friggin'. Just blast this gate down, but don't do it until I'm... Whoa!
Say
on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren.
Scared? I can't.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody.
Who?
Day two on Pandora.
At the sound
Nobody
of
here is used to seeing a siren.
Life,
half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. From the Abbey. At least here, the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about Siren. The closest I've got to a lead on Siren history are legends of the Siren Vault. It's not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find the vault, I'll find out where the hell Siren's come from. Or maybe I'll prove Brother Harker right and take a bullet to the head 5 minutes from now. We'll see how the week goes. Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is.
It's our new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship.
All right.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here, the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. The closest I've got to a lead on siren history are legends of an alien vault. It's not much to go on, but it's something.
Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sometimes I... You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can.
Let us in, Grinder!
Day two on Pen.
You're never getting into Sanctuary, you
Day two on Pandora.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese...
Day two on Pandora.
Roland, contact...
Reese is in trouble? Damn. Find him, soldier.
Goddamn one shot, there's too many of them! If anyone can hear me!
This gagbait, Grinder! Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core. That's the power core.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint.
Jack won't destroy Sanctuary.
Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise
city.
Location of what you're looking for.
Get.
Search the area marked by the big-ass green special on the minimap. Your objective
attacked.
Is somewhere in that area.
The Hyperion.
Stay tuned.
Roland, is that you?
Stay tuned. Pandora.
You're the one.
Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Sanctuary.
Machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son, bitch! Wait a minute. Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard this Crimson Raider dude's talking.
Bandits of Sanctuary, I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me.
Roland said we got-
Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you.
Hey, soldier. Hearing this, I'm in trouble.
This is the bar.
Help me up.
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me...
Ugh, I need a pick-me-up.
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it.
Ugh. Nice looking for Roland, huh? He's on the bloodshot's around him.
Bloodshot's around.
on Pandora. Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing.
Drive up and honk your horn. They should let you in now that your ride looks all bloodshotty. Should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Well.
Meet me back.
Handsome Jack.
You'll have to signal our men. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right? Well done. Now, set some more.
Snuggle bites, but donk-a-donk. She's my main squeeze. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a gut of a donk-a-donk. Best day ever! Bring him back here and I'll use him to make some fine-ass angels who can hijack that train for you. local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody. I got bored.
One way to hijack a train. The Valky's still. Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the Valky in the most fortified one.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the Valky, it wouldn't be on a train. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The Valky.
The other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that cord you brought us earlier.
Stay tuned on Pandora.
But we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the bridge. Son of a... must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. If you can cross the river and steal a you know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Who did that?
Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just... don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning.
Claptrap could get to that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. Think he needs your help with something.
Rolling Echo to head. My data's in
there. For a Bloodwing's collar, including your Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses. A few years back, I won 2 prizes in Moxie's Underdome. Chest full of loot and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, the first with thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve.
I want slag mutation.
This is a...
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. This is all yours.
Got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dirt?
Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any.
Buddy! What the hell are you...
Got... So what?
Take this note. You're going to delay...
that's where the vault.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Intruder, you'll have to fight the slabs, Mr. King.
Why, you?
Dusty was just a pup.
What do you mean they ain't from Hyperion? Oh, must be a new recruit. All right, boys, let's put them through the ringer.
Oh, yeah.
You made it to my room,
man. Let's
So what you want?
A gang of low.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is being a tyrant. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here the bad guys stab me from the front. I haven't found any shredded info about sirens. Closest I've ever seen on siren history are legends of an alien vault. It's not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find this vault, I'll find out where the hell sirens come from. Or maybe I'll push Brother Hunker right and take a bullet to the head 5 minutes from now. We'll see how this goes.
Hey, Slab.
To be honest, I got no idea how to get past the door that'll
open. Got a quest for you.
Got something. Sorry.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bio scan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity, Jack's broadcasting a 24-hour internet. You've got Jack's bio data, but there's still the matter of the password. Grab the watch.
Hey, kids! Did you know your chances of being disemboweled increased by 80,000%? Did you know...
Day two on Pandora.
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack...
might be from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. Closest I've got to a lead on siren history are legends of an alien vault. Not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find...
Slab.
FYI, it may or not.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion.
Minion!
On Pandora.
We're gonna be!
On Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shrimp.
Hey, you coming?
On Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. That's the one that...
Open! Over! Oh, God, no!
Got some buzzards heading your way, Slab! Be careful, Slab! My boy's seen it!
Oh, you made it past...
I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier! Keep pushing your way up, and they ain't rolling out the welcome, Matt! Maybe you should take out those knock-knock bitches! Open up!
Protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BMK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Signed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
if I find this vault, I'll find out where the hell sirens come from. Or maybe I'll prove Brother Harker right and take a bullet to the head 5 minutes from now.
Updates on that mission.
Not much to go
How's that
on,
mission?
But it's something.
Still working on that mission?
Maybe if I find it, I'll find out where the hell
Still
sirens come from.
Mission? Any updates
or
on that
I'll
mission?
Or maybe I'll prove, brother.
Slap.
Rolling. Paul Hunter.
So, last night I got a little tipsy and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I've had, so I mailed out some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get those checks back from the mailboxes before the sends them off. You gotta hurry. They'll be sent any minute.
Okay, look, I need your help. I know what you're thinking. Trash. Don't listen. But it's about my...
Sawtooth bandits are keeping them.
I will pay you to kill yourself. I've got a perfect spot all day.
My slayers have been fighting the Sawteeth for years. These bastards handed dozens of Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, Vault Hunter. And you smile. Like the elevator's not moving.
I need another hand.
You gotta piss Mortar off so he'll take the elevator down. The boom bringer! Mortar flies to buzzer. Go find it.
I wanna be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about you.
There's nothing Mortar loves more than his buzzer.
Hey, do me a favor.
And after you blast Boombringer, don't look at the explosion. Just that slap, just go. My boys are gonna come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's gotta be clear. Take out those buzzards. Man, why don't these guys just give up? You already killed their boss, idiots. Boom.
The folks in Sanctuary don't know about Roland, but almost none of them would still be alive if it weren't for him, so you might want to let him know.
My boys are coming in! Got some slabs heading in for pickup! Watch your head! Slabs coming in! Well...
Hey, my rides may not be safe.
Keep your head down, Slab. My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open.
You see that building with the lights shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now. There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance. God damn it. You okay? Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked. I bet if you raise the pressure, you could blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah, good. You made it. Now crank those valves.
Slab! Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost! Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop bomb.
Cool. Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy. It's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshake.
Sounds like... Great. The drive line so high, a little force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring your vehicle. I got an idea. You there? Good. Information, security footage, it all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Yeah, I know.
Good news, everybody!
I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed a
great job, Amigo. Don't you dare speak about my daughter.
Lilith has quite a little mouth on her face. And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body,
Hey, Slab.
Jack, Lilith, and the warrior aren't heroes.
Day 2 on Pandora.
Hyperion's locked the entrance to Heroes Pass.
It's time to...
You feel that? The electricity in the air, you just aching to murder someone. Haven't felt that in such a long time.
This is...
denied.
What? I said, and open! Not and close a secondary set of doors!
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice!
Activating additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
God damn it!
Dispatching additional troops.
Crap on it, Cracker! More bots incoming! We got warloaders, friendo!
Access denied.
Come on, baby! I'm overriding the door locks! Just stay alive, minion!
Access granted.
Holy shit! It actually worked! The turrets are fighting for us now!
Dispatching additional troops.
How many of these guys are there? Badasses incoming!
Reinforcements depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Half us have a lot of girls. And open!
on Pandora.
Scared?
Day two on Pandora.
Save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Hey, you're right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
What the heck? Bot support! Now! No! Heels up! Shit! That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's mine to control!
Touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down.